Good evening and welcome to Super Contract. This is an idea brought into life by two entrepreneurs, namely John Chidebere and Osemi Lamuyanu. So they are all Nigerians. A little overview of Super Contract will do. Our motivation. The driving force behind this business is the idea that on the day to day, almost everybody in Africa, going to my own college of my own street and my own country, plays football. This means that if you come in the statistics of up to 95% of the youths have an idea of football, even if they don't play it. Therefore, our motivation is that a lot of people who are very good players don't tend to make it to the top. Because in Africa, before you get out of the country to play football, you must be financially able and capable. Therefore, a lot of them who are paupers, who are very poor, who do not have this money to get out of the country. And even if they do things like selling off lands and selling off properties so they can go out, fake agents rip them off their fortunes. Therefore, the idea behind it is to organize cost-effective trials and everything so that these people who do not have enough money can actually make it to the top of the football. As I have already said, knowledge for the business is based on two people from Nigeria, Osemi Lamuyanu and Chidebere Prince. The mode of operation, it is simple. I've already given a little idea of the mode of operation. We are going to be organizing awareness campaigns for every interested person. We are going to try as much as possible so that this campaign gets to the nooks and the crannies of the country. Therefore, bringing in traffic and every other thing to our website. This campaign is going to be majorly internet based, and that is why we are looking at a very enormous traffic since the youth. Now, with the number of youth in the country, especially in Nigeria, are mobile equipped. They have their internet enabled. After the awareness, we hope to affiliate with foreign clubs and even local clubs and academies so that they can come to trials, which we ourselves organize at a cheaper cost for these players, and then in the process, pick the best players out of them. Therefore, this will lead me to the fourth item, which is the potential market. In no small way, Africa is a place, a continent where we have a lot of demand for players. We have, due to the fact that they have the extraordinary strength and the extraordinary skills to take football to a greater level. But then these skills are not harnessed, and that is the problem we hope to solve, and in the process, create employment, reduce violence in the country, in the continent, and then make profit and livelihood for ourselves. There is also a huge supply of quality players in Africa due to the fact that almost every street is a inclusive football field. Almost everybody is playing football, almost every youth knows about football, but then these youths are not usually selected. So we wish to give them hope, we wish to give them the encouragement to tell them that they can make it. Number five, social benefits. I've already pointed out a little bit about this. Our work here is in a bid to make profit, we tend to create employment. In a way to create employment, we give these youths hope. We make them know that there is no need for social violence. We make them attach some value to their lives. We make them know that there is a need for them to harness the God-given talent in them. Therefore, in this adventure, Sport Soccer Contract, in this business idea called this Soccer Contract, we then go to perform the dual functions of creating employment for these youths and then reducing the rate of social violence, ranging from Boko Haram to Al-Shabaab and every other terrorist attacks, including armed robbery and every other site here in the continent. Thank you.